Hi Vikings, welcome back to another Assassin's Creed Valhalla video. In this time we are in London and we are going to do the infinite unlimited silver glitch. I will show you the route from the docks of the London to place where you want to go. So just play along and follow the steps. So first what you want to do from the docks, you want to go right. You can mark down the shop that is there to indicate you where to go. Approximately this glitch that should not be in the game. Everybody was so sure that this will be removed, but no, we are still having the glitch. This will net you about 15 to 20,000 silver per hour, so this is best that we have in the game. So let's see the shop and the runes. As you can see, I don't have the runes that we are getting from the beggars in this glitch. From the shop you want to go to the east gate, well, not right over there, but from the shop make a sharp right closer to the east gate. And here you will find three beggars. If they are sleeping like they are in this video, what you want to do is meditate. Sometimes you might have to meditate twice in order to wake them up. Give 5 coins to the beggar. I usually like to wait until I see the text. Give 5 coins before I give the coins, and they will give you a chained fury rune that will be sold at the shop that is nearby for 58 silvers. 5 silvers, you are getting 58, so 53 silver extra. Remember, after giving the silver, use a raven and then go back and you can give the silver again. After a few minutes, they will go to sleep. I think this is the last run in this video. Yes, they are starting to stand and move. And that indicates that you can go to the shop or meditate. It's your choice. I usually go to the shop right away, sell what I get from the beggars. And when we are going to the runes, on the diamond runes, there we have a ton of chained fury runes. 58 silver per piece. Until next we meet. And that was just a little bit under 1,000 silver. If you decide to do the same as me, just go back, meditate, and they are still asleep, like I did say in the beginning of this video. Just meditate again and boom. They are awake. You can do this as many times as you want. It's 15 to 20,000 silver per hour. How long you want to do this, it's totally up to you. Like always, thanks for watching. Remember to hit the subscribe button, hit the like, that will help me and the channel an awful lot. Have fun, stay safe, be strong my Vikings, Skatha over and out. Bye bye.